The project came as a result of the relocation of the Kwesan people in 2012 who lived at Katimamlilos Makaravan West. Under the project, a permanent kindergarten for San children at the Kiaramasan village was also to be constructed. Leader and headman of the Kiaramasan village, Jim Ben, says the project was put on hold because there is no fuel for the concrete mixer. Ben expressed his community's commitment to ensuring that the project succeeds. To date, he says, the project has made 9,672 bricks. All queries on the matter were referred to the Zambezi Chief Regional Officer, Regina Ndopulubinda, and the official responsible for marginalized communities in the Zambezi region, Estras Kaseba. The Zambezi CRO in turn said the project was the responsibility of the Vice President's office. The regional council, she said, has no money. Kaseba, on the other hand, confirmed knowledge of the stalled project, saying he had written a second submission requesting for fuel to the office of the Vice President. Though he adds that he is yet to receive answers following inquiries to that office about the status of his submission. Upon conclusion of the permanent housing project for the Wayawaya San people, the project is expected to continue making bricks for sale to the surrounding communities. Sidilong Viana, NBC News, Katimamlilo.